to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make a super easy homemade apple cider. This will be all the ingredients that I'm gonna be using today. Okay, the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start off by washing my apples. And for this recipe, I'm using a variety of different types of apples. And I'm just gonna cut it into pieces. Next, I'm gonna be adding a piece of orange. Adding a piece of lemon. This. The next thing that I'm gonna be adding is going to be some cinnamon sticks. Next, we're gonna be adding some cloves, like 5 or 6. Last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be adding 4 cups of water. Okay, so now we're just gonna let this boil for a few hours. Throughout the house, it smells really good. Like, I love the scent of apples and cinnamon. Come to a simmer, we're gonna smash it really good just so we can get all the flavor out. So now we're gonna grab our cheesecloth and we're gonna grate this over it. So we're just gonna drape it like this. And we're gonna pour a mixture in here. Okay, next we're gonna gather a cheesecloth like this, and we're gonna strain, take all the juice out. Next, I'm gonna grab another strainer and I'm gonna strain it right into my pitcher. Last step, this is optional. Some people like it a little bit better. I like it a little bit sweet. So you could either use brown sugar or you could use white sugar. Go ahead and add our brown sugar in it. I'm gonna mix. Step I'm going to do is I'm just going to garnish my drink. For watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you guys think, like and subscribe, and make sure to follow me on my social media, and I'll see you guys next time.